Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Risen. Today we are going to be doing violence upon most things. Alright, so that's where we came through. We have a thing for a thing here. We have soon-to-be corpses and a fucking Brontok over there. We have another— man, these altars are just everywhere! I'm curious if they're gonna be like, yeah, there's, you know, five altars, but we're only gonna, we're only gonna give you, like, three statuettes to put on them, I guess. I don't know. It worries me. I fear everything. Mostly this stupid thing. Come on. Of course we aggro everything. You fuckers, throwing fiery death. The ogre did mention that they were throwing magic, to be fair. Come at me, bro. I'll fight ya. Okay, so the casters... okay, there's some bullshit. The casters can throw spells through their allies. That is trash. That is kinda trash. I don't know where I sit on that. Aside from it being trash! Because that makes it, like, very difficult to fight these things. Oh, they all loop. Almost all of them loop back. Alright, priest. Come throw it. Throw it! You dick. Get! Jeez. Nasty suckers. Well within our reach of defeating, but still nasty. And look at that. We are nearing on to the next level. The great level. Wherein I'm going to have to start putting effort into finding a bunch of wine, because we only have three and we need 16. I'm sure there will be whining about that. Using it all to brew potions and so on and so on. Alright. I hate these Brontoks so much. Even though I, like, completely dominated that thing. Horrible. Trash. The worst enemy. Okay, so we did find a key. Can we use that here too? We can! Nice. Alright, so that's an extra area to explore. We're gonna clear, I'm gonna do my normal thing here where we save, we're gonna clear the hallway, and then we return back for doors. That's kind of my general strat when it comes to dungeon clearing. Like, mostly just in video games, because most video games, like, you save doors later because enemies can't open doors, right? In, you know, D&D or whatever, that's not gonna work because the enemies are controlled by the Dungeon Master and he will fuck your shit up. Alright, so I assume this is probably... that is not at all what I wanted to do. Wait, seriously? Did that... let me try something here. Ha! I can't tell if it's just context sensitive because when our camera is close enough or if we actually click through, through the interface. Alright, so then I guess... I thought this was the door that we needed to open, not this one. Unless this is... this might be something else. Who knows? We'll figure it out, I'm certain. But, yes. Doing doors last in D&D tends not to work because, you know, you'll be clearing down a hallway and the enemies being run by the DM, you know, they're gonna be like, oh, well, alright, oh. Enemies are just gonna lurk, and then they're gonna ambush you and beat the shit out of you. So who's this guy? Don't think I don't see that stone plate sitting there waiting to give me its wisdom. Oh, you're a ghost. Oh, this is Ursigor. Well...
a human. At last, living flesh. After all these years.
You're a spirit.
I am Ursigor. The Titan Lord.
You sound a lot like a Don I know.
You said you are a Titan Lord.
Titans ruled this world once. I changed that. My kind forged mighty artifacts and used their power to force the Titans into imprisonment, freeing the world for humanity. Such power I had once.
The Titans have been released. I'm looking for a way to fight them.
As I did. I had that fire in me too. And I beat them. But the seals we used to imprison the Titans are broken. A wave of magic tore them apart. Now, humanity stands on a cliff, staring at destruction. Now you come here. What do you seek, human?
I seek the Grail.
I need a weapon.
The best weapon against a Titan is a Titan. And perhaps I have one. A fire Titan trapped here within this volcano. You must find a way to use it.
Where is this fire Titan?
Held in a trap behind the Golden Gate. Their prisons were supposed to hold them for all eternity.
How can this trap hold a Titan?
The secret is in the crystals. They are thaumaturgic crystals. They drain magic, weakening the Titan, so it cannot use its power.
How can I free the Titan?
So, you are thinking of using it as a weapon. I can tell you how to free it, but to get the answer you want, you must do something for me.
You really think this is the time for trading?
Time is all I have. My spirit is immortal, and I am bound to this place. Release me from my curse, and I will help you open the gate which leads to the Fire Titan.
How can I free you from your curse?
The gods commanded me. I was to imprison the Titans for them. In return, they would let me outlive time itself. I accepted their offer. Hunted and captured the Titans. The last of them I imprisoned here. But hardly had I closed the gate when the temple sank into the depths, making me prisoner in my own dungeon. I am a prisoner still.
The gods tricked you.
That no longer matters. My body decayed, but my spirit is still bound here, trapped forever with one of those I imprisoned.
How is your spirit bound to this place?
The gods tied it to this place somehow. I cannot move far from my physical remains.
So there is no way the curse can be broken? That you can leave here?
There is a chance. I am bound to a body, but my body is not bound here.
You're looking for a new body?
I sense your fear, human. But no, that is not what I seek. There is a spell which may be able to separate the bond between my spirit and body. It is a magic of the most powerful kind.
Do you need something to cast this spell?
The gods provided 3 servants to assist me. Zul-Utor, the priest, Zelzerat, the animal, and Zal-Zaran, the guardian. Each of them carried a soul splinter, which supplied them with power. This power may be sufficient to free my spirit for good.
And now you want me to find these splinters?
You must find them. Then you can cast the spell. Release me and learn the secrets you seek.
If this is really ancient magic, wouldn't I need something else to cast the spell?
The soul splinters, and the voice of another, anyone but me, is all the spell takes. I think the gods intended that as their final insult. Trapped alone, needing only the word of another to set me free.
Where can I find your three servants?
They are here, in the chambers of the crypt, but the chambers are barred. You will need the key.
Where can I find the key?
I will give it to you. Once you get inside the chambers, take the skulls of my servants. You will need them to open the gate.
And once I have freed you, you will aid me in the battle against the Titans.
I will give you what you need to open the Golden Gate after you have done what I ask.
All right, well, I have to know. Can I?
Bad idea.
Ah, I had to try. It would have been funnier if he just like disintegrated me as soon as I tried it. All right, so he gave me something, I assume. Can I open this bad thing yet? Idea. Why is it a bad idea to open Romanov's chest? He's a corpse. I don't know if he's given me anything. I don't think he did. Maybe I can just like open now. All right. Yeah, let's go back. I may have missed something. We'll see. Oh yeah, I did miss something. It's right here, a lizard bust, how novel. I do appreciate that they're giving John Rhys Davies some more work than just the Don. I mean, all told, you get some solid voice actors, it'd be silly not to use them, kind of wherever you can, I suppose. All right, where is this, here? Okay, so I assume, can I take it back? I can, all right. So yeah, we're gonna have to do these one at a time. We're gonna quick save for posterity and prepare to do violence. Is this the dude I'm supposed to murder? Yes, it is. He's just a zombie. He did mention that one of them was a priest, one was an animal, and one was a warrior. So I don't know which one that was. We got his skull. Oh, that was the priest, all right. Soul splinter. A sapphire. So we can make something, some form of jewelry with that. An inferno rune. Rains down fire and brimstone. And its sword. And some lava, which I could, you know, hurl myself into, were I so despondent to do so, I suppose. Alright, well, that's one. He wasn't too bad. If the animal's a Brontok, I think we're screwed. Knowing my luck, it's probably like, I was gonna say, it's probably an ash beast or something. Woof. The animal just got wrecked. We ain't playing. All right, well, that could have been substantially worse than it was, but instead, using my newfound mastery of the game, we managed to kind of roll it pretty easily. Where was it here? Yes, okay, I was gonna say, I know I remember there being a room with a staircase in it. Okay, we're gonna save. Okay, so this is the warrior then. Man, We just spanked those. Oh, quest canceled? Open the large drawbridge. What? Did they like automatically do it or something? I don't know. Hey guys! What are y'all doing back here? This worries me a little bit. Am I gonna have to do violence upon you all? Where's fucking Mendoza? Mendoza, if you're being a dick, I'm gonna fucking murder you, buddy. Oh, you bastard. Mendoza?
While you were exploring, I spoke with Ursagor.
Have you learned anything?
I know how we can break the seal. But he also told me how I can control the Titan, free Ursagor's spirit, so we may open the gate.
I have a feeling Mendoza's gonna go all traitor mode on us here. I don't trust that son of a bitch, like, at all.
I have found what you asked me for. I have found the soul splinters.
Good. Now is the time. Set me free!
How? What do I do?
Say it. Speak the word. Say that I am free!
You are free. Be free.
My chains are gone. I can feel it. I can feel. I am free.
You are free, but what of our agreement? Will you fulfill your part of our bargain?
I will. Take my skull and place it with the others on the altars before the gate.
Which skull goes on which altar?
When I imprisoned the Titan, Zal'Zaran was my personal guard, equal of Zul'Utur, the priest who conjured up Zal'Zarat. I have fulfilled my part of our bargain. Now I am free. Free. A word that meant nothing to me for all these years.
Okay. What else we got in here? Seriously, you gotta go to the other side, buddy? Come on now. Okay, so we just have his weird-looking skull. Okay, so the only thing he told us was that the warrior was the equal to the priest, so I have a feeling there's probably death traps.
You have freed Ursagor. That is excellent work. Now our path is clear.
And we gained a level, more importantly. Thank you very much. Okay.
We can talk later.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, so a guardian and the priest, because they were equal. And we'll put the beast in back, and he will lead. I am a genius.
Finally, at long last, we will see the truth. At last, we can find a way to strike back.
Ursagor told you something. What did he say?
I know. The spell which is needed to break the final seal. This ocular I wear will make the seal visible. After that, it is a matter of will.
What else did he say?
It is Ursagor's curse that has tied the Titan here. The gods sealed it here as a reminder of his fate.
Will freeing him free the Titan then?
No. I don't believe they are linked in that way. But freeing the Titan will give us a weapon. Titans are destroying the mainland. This Titan can stop them. It might sacrifice this island. But think of the thousands we will save.
You're willing to sacrifice the island?
Humanity is dying. Forget the few people that huddle on this island. All of humanity will be dead if we do not act soon.
What if the Titan won't fight for us?
You said it was once a servant of the gods. It was a servant once, it can be again.
That was 1,000 years ago, and to a god.
Now the gods have died, man will take their place. Man will be his own god. This titan will recognize me as its master. I will destroy the other titans and save the world for humanity.
Oh, this sounds like a bad idea.
There must be another way.
You're still in doubt. You were never prepared for great deeds. Now that it is time to make a courageous decision, you tuck your tail and run.
Then I'll have to stop you.
You are a fool.
You are deluded.
You cannot touch me. Men, kill him!
Oh, you guys, you don't want to do this. We were just getting ready to raid Molten Core and everything! You shit! Oh, you poor fucks. Man, I didn't want to waste you dudes, but I'm gonna have to here, aren't I? Well, they tried. They tried, and I'm killing them, taking their armor, and taking their bread, and taking their staves. And I'm gonna fucking cut that dude's head off and wear his little eyepiece and then be bitchy about it.
What has come to pass? Have you found what you were seeking?
The Inquisitor is focused on the Titan. He wants to free it.
The Inquisitor is the bearer of the Eye? What is he planning to do?
The Inquisitor is seeking to control the Titan.
Given the choice of such power, there are few who could resist the temptation.
Then we can only hope he succeeds, that he can control the Titan and use it to fight the others.
He will fail. No one is capable of controlling a Titan without the help of the gods.
You controlled the Titan. Can't it be controlled again?
The influence of the gods was strong then. Now the gods have left this world. No one can command a Titan.
Then the island will be destroyed.
Not if you stop this man. The Titan, too, can be stopped. After all, this is its prison.
How do I stop the Inquisitor?
The Inquisitor is irrelevant. You must stop the Titan.
How? How can that be done?
Only a Titan Lord can force the Titan back into its prison.
Then only you can stop it.
I am dead. You must take on this role. You must become a Titan Lord.
How do I become a Titan Lord?
You must find my armor.
It still exists.
Yes. It will protect you from the Titan's fire.
I'll need a weapon. Armor alone won't be enough.
Of course. Weapon and armor.
Oh boy.
Where do I get a weapon?
The gods gave me a war hammer for the task. Forged to withstand the power of the Titans.
Where do I get the armor?
Only iron forged by Titans can protect you. I possessed such armor. You must find it.
Thanks for the history, but where can I find them?
My possessions were given to the Saurian High Priest. I have not seen them since.
So our only hope has been missing for how many 100 years?
The priests would have been buried with their most precious possessions. You must discover the tombs of the Saurian High Priests. Once you break the seals, there is a chance that what you seek will be there.
Where do I find the tombs?
They will be within the Saurian temples. There were 5 high priests. Find these 5 tombs.
What are the seals you mentioned?
The entrances will be protected by powerful magical fields. Only the most ancient magic can break them. I have created a rune. With it, you can destroy any barrier the Saurians might have created.
A rune? I'm not a mage.
You are not. But I expect mages still exist.
Yes, there are mages.
Then find one who can help you.
Find a mage who will help. Right.
You will find the rune in the sarcophagus where my skull lay.
I would have seen that.
There is a secret compartment. Push the lid to the side, then the compartment will open. The rune will be inside. There is no more I can tell you. Return here when you feel you are ready, but remember, time is not on your side.
Chapter 4, The Titan. Well, what a twist. The Inquisitor turned out to be kind of a dickbag. Kinda saw that one coming, I guess. But it was mentioned in the comments that there is one suit of armor better than what I have now. Destroy magic barrier. Do I actually have to learn? Do I have to actually learn, like, seal magic? Oh, that worries me. That worries me greatly. We'll find- I assume if we had seal magic, we wouldn't have done the, well, I'm no mage thing. So it's probably seal magic. Oh, are you guys gonna fucking-
Time for blood.
Alright. I assume if we had seal magic, we'd just be able to flat out cast it. But since we can't, we have to find a mage, which I guess is reasonable enough. So did they finally, like, knock down this wall? Wherever it was? Whichever room that was in? Man, I really don't want to kill all of you guys, you're just idiots. I'd say you're not really a threat, but you're kind of beating my ass a little bit. We're killing a Pokemon trainer, guys. Get it, because his name's Ash? Probably kind of terrible, whatever. Wow, that guy didn't see that swing coming. Come on, Ash, there we go. Let's say, just go down. Don't make this any harder than it already is. Alright, so where was that wall? I could have sworn it was like, wouldn't have been there. Would it have been... I don't know. Whatever. I don't know what's up these stairs. Is this just the upper level then, I assume? Yeah. Alright, I guess we might as well. I don't mind. Kind of poking around a little bit here. If nothing else, it's experience points. And, I mean, we're a good ways away. We're just under 10,000 XP away, but... You know, this is how you earn it. You gotta do the heroics and the violence. And we're getting quite good at the violence, at least. So, I'm not gonna complain over much. So let's see. I wanna see, they probably have that big drawbridge down, if I had to guess. And that's, yeah, that's how they got in, okay. As I say, it was either that or they knocked that one wall down. But, so now we have to go find those blue barriers. Well, I know where, like, what, 2 are? Probably more than that, but I can think of off of the top of my head 2. There's one in the Don's camp, and then there's another in... You motherfucker. There's another in, I think it's, like, the Eastern Temple? The one that's in, like, that cliff face right behind the little... Inquisition camp. Stone plate, what is that? An amulet of... who knows what. We don't have any dupes. Maybe this one, Amulet of the Sorcerer. We've picked up two amulets in here, I think. This is one of them. I don't know what the other one is. I assume this is probably the other, the lizard amulet. I really wish that they would just tell you what they are when you mouse over them, as opposed to just calling it amulet. That would be kind of nice, but whatever. All right, and just an empty room here. Okay, well, I mean, I guess in this case, the only thing we can do is, like, we can head back to the bandit camp, pester the wizard there. I don't know if the whole Inquisition town is going to be pissed at us. That would be hilarious, and I will butcher my way through that place if given the opportunity. Regardless, we have points. I'm not going to spend them because I don't know if we need to figure out whether or not we need runes or not. Anyways, we are also at half an hour, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, and next time we will see about finding this wizard, and once we've got some of these scrolls done, we will see about finding some of these temples. Like I said, I know that there's, like, one right back here, and there's one, like, it's I think, like, this chunk of land right here. So it shouldn't be too bad, ideally, but we will find out then. Until then, folks, thanks for watching. I hope you guys had a good time, and I will catch you all next time. Until then.